University. We recognise the contribution that international students make both to our universities and colleges and to wider society. In Scotland, we don't separate fathers from their children because of a fault in bureaucracy. As the President of the National Union of Students in Scotland, I urge the Home Office to listen to the volume of support Lord has and reflect on the huge contribution Lord has made to his university.
Well, I'm here today outside the UK Government's office in Edinburgh, and you can see that there's a very vocal crowd behind me, and we're all united in one thing, and that is to register our disquiet and intention to be for a gentleman who's lived in Scotland, Lord, lived in Scotland here for the last 9 years. He's a man who's fully immersed himself in the community. He's involved in student politics, he's involved in his community with charitable work with young children, and the UK Government plan to throw him out. It's a disgrace, and that's why I'm here.
He's a volunteer, he's a friend, and he's a father. He must not be deported and should instead be treated with the status and compassion he deserves. I urge the UK Government to save Lord.